Really, Bailey? Did you really think me not being medically clear was gonna stop me from beating you down at Clash of Champions? You know, you would have thought after all of these years of using me, you would have learned a little thing or two from me about how to have a backbone. You know what you are, Bailey? You are nothing but a coward. A coward that needed me time and time again to help you keep your title. You are using me every step of the way for your accomplishments, for your achievements. You are using me to become the longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion in history. I know that you're not here tonight because you're scared of me. But Bailey, come next week, it is going to be me versus you. For the one thing that you love the most, your SmackDown Women's Championship. Because you and I both know, when it comes down to you and me, and there's nobody there to save you, you don't stand a chance, bitch.
Sasha Banks is ready for next week on Friday Night SmackDown, an opportunity to take from Bailey what Bailey possesses and what Bailey loves more than anything in the world, and that's the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Boss, certainly not mincing any words tonight. Next week is about revenge.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next on SmackDown, the Intercontinental Championship's...